Hi, it's Coach Kim again with another episode of Ask Me Anything Thursday. You know, one of the questions I get all the time is, how will I know if his love for me is genuine, right? How do you know if he really loves you or if he's just giving you a line? I'm so glad you asked. So we're going to take a look at 1 Corinthians 13. I'm going to read to you verses 4 through 7 in the New Living Translation because they are going to give us some key tips here, some key indicators as to, so we can tell, does he really love me or is he just giving me a line? So it reads like this. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable. It keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through all circumstances. So there are some key questions here that we can ask. If we just look at this passage, there are some key questions we can ask to determine and discern. Girl, you got to be discerning. Pay attention. Whether or not this love is real. First, is he patient with you? And is he patient with the people and situations in your life? Because remember, we don't date in a vacuum, right? You have a life going on. You have family, friends, some other things going on. How does he treat other people? I always tell women, pay attention to how a man treats staff. How a man treats a waiter. It tells you a lot about his character. Now you need to pay attention to how he treats you. For instance, is he kind? Does he treat you honorably? Does he speak to you respectfully? Come on. Does he let you be you? Because if he really loves you, then he loves you. So are you able to be you, or is he always trying to change you? Inquiring minds want to know. Is he open and honest? Is he humble with you? Is he concerned about your needs and concerns? You need to ask yourself these questions and you need to wait on answers. Is he emotionally stable? Now, this is a big one, girls. This is a big one. Is he emotionally stable? And are you emotionally, physically, and spiritually safe with this man? You know, one of the things we love as women is stability. We love stability and security. A man is meant to make us feel safe. And if you don't feel safe with him, that's not love. It's something, but it's not love. Oh, y'all better don't write me. All right. Is he able to forgive, right? Because love says that it keeps no record of wrongs. So does he forgive or does he hold a grudge? Or does he give you the silent treatment for a week or two so he can teach you a lesson? Not love. Does he speak well of you? Does he speak well to you and about you? See, love says that I'm presenting you in your best light. So does he do that? And is he supportive when you have challenging situations? See, these are the things we want to know and the questions we want to ask. Does he leave you to figure it out by yourself, or does he come alongside and give you support? Now, I'm not talking about, you know, playing rescue mission here. I'm saying, is he supportive? Come on. That's part of a good, loving relationship. Now, if you can say, yes, I feel safe. Yes, he's open with me. Here's a biggie. Yes, his words and his actions match, and they match all the time. See, we look at patterns here. Anybody can fake the funk for a month or two. But when we look at him over time, is what he's saying and doing the same thing all the time? Is he consistent? These are the things you want to know. Let me say something else to you. Sometimes when we're in love or we're infatuated or we're feeling, you know, some kind of way, we might not answer these questions as clearly as we would if we had support around asking and answer these questions. So I am going to say to you, bring into this question and answer period someone who can give you some insight into some things that you may be missing. And that may be good or bad, but they need to come in and ask you questions. Wait on answers. Give you feedback. share with you what they think and what they've observed so that you're able to discern and make better decisions about whether or not this is real love. So I am going to say to you, don't do this in a vacuum. Do not do this in a vacuum. Do this with someone whose opinion you trust and respect. And of course, I'm here. My team is here at Wife Life Academy. We want to support you in that. So if you have questions for me, I'm going to leave it below in the description. You can ask your questions anonymously, or you can email me directly at team@wifelifeacademy.com, and we will get back to you and help you to sort through things. Also, there's some exciting opportunities coming up to join Wife Life Academy and Wife Life Academy Mentoring, and some brand new programs coming out so you can be equipped to love better and in your journey to the altar, all right? So be sure to check us out. Make sure you subscribe to my channel here, and also make sure you follow me on social media. Are you following me on social media? I think you should. You can find us at Wife Life Academy on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. I'll meet you there. As always, we'll see you next week with another episode of Ask Me Anything Thursday. Have a great week.